You can't remember your Gmail password. You can't remember your Gmail address, or somebody has compromised your Gmail account. What to do? What to do? We will tell you today. Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Let us dive right into it. It is so frustrating to have forgotten your email password, or even worse, to have forgotten your email address, and it is terrifying to think that your account might have been pirated by somebody else. So what to do about that? Well, Google gives us a series of tools. Now, each one you're going to have to work your way through and be a little bit patient in. And if you've done your homework before, you can make your life a lot easier. But more on that in a moment. If you have forgotten your email address, if you go to sign into a Google account, right here you've got the option to recover your email if you've forgotten the email address. In that case, you have to either give them the email address of the account you created it with, because typically we create child accounts from other Google accounts, or the phone number that you've attached to the account. That's why it's so important to go through your privacy and your security settings in Google and make sure that you have a recovery phone number and a recovery email address attached, because you can use that to recover your email address if you've forgotten the email address, if you happen to be in that position. Having said that, if you remember your email address, but you can't remember the password, it's a really easy process to just click on Recover Forgotten Password. They will send an email or a message to your phone and allow you to recover your password quite easily. People do this all of the time. Don't worry, it's not that big a deal. Now, what is a big deal is if your account has been compromised. In that case, you need to go to the Account Recovery Console within Google. Let me show you that. Google has a terrific help document to walk you through this entire process, and we will put a link to it in the description below. But effectively, if you feel someone has hijacked your account, you have to go to this account recovery console, and you have to work your way through recovering your username and your account. And they will ask you a series of questions. Again, it's important that you have a recovery email or a recovery phone number that they can attach. But they'll ask you what your username is, what the last password that you signed in with, and you'll begin a process of recovering a lost account. This is not simple to do. It will take some time, and you should be able to recover your account, but it is a process that you are going to have to go through. Now, once again, you can make your life so much easier if you have made sure that all of your security kind of insurance policies are in place with Google. Now, since we're way over the one topic allotted for this particular video, I'm not going to go into that today, but I will create a link to our video where I walk you through that process. I love reading your comments and suggestions, so please post below. I do read every single one. If you like this video, please give it a like and share it with your friends or colleagues who may find it useful. Now make sure you've subscribed and hit that notification bell. And if you have time, check out some of our other videos right over there. Till next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.